What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another edition of Virtual Gamer. Welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. Lost Island on the Untameable server. I just got the shoulder pet just before the stream started, literally. I saw it fly past. I shot it and tamed it. It almost drowned. It fell in the water and I had to tame it before it drowned. It's very close. Also, a Sinomacrops was flying around. So we have changed locations. This is going to be our permanent home. We've decided off stream. This is going to be our permanent home. So we got a treehouse that we're working on. We fenced this area off because there was... Oh man, that's got a big gap. I have to fix that. I didn't realize there was a big gap there. I could fix that with something. I'll fix it with like foundation walls. Be no big deal. Anyway.
That'll work.
Yeah. Anyway, troodons were swarming this little island right here where this big tree is. I mean, what was there? Probably 10 of them? 15 of them?
Oh, yeah. Probably 10 at least.
It was ridiculous. They were everywhere, and so we brought our birds down to fight them off, but we decided to put the big wall to keep all the bad things out, except for my bad building skills, and I left a giant gap. I don't know how I did that. I really don't. I'm not sure how I did that, but I'll fix it. Okay. So we are still in search of Sinomacrops. Get on the bird. And we're just not having much luck. There, it's very weird how you take them. See, what it used to be is they would land in front of you and just stare at you, and as long as you're looking at them, they wouldn't fly away, and then you could build around them and tame them that way. But this one flew up here and I saw the hearts, like it was friendly. I saw the hearts coming off of it, but I absolutely did not have a chance to even try to feed it chitin because it didn't land. It just took off. I don't know.
Yeah, they're not waiting at all.
No, it's just weird. It's just, I don't know how to do it. There's got to be a way. There's got to be a way. Well, there is a way because people have them. But I'm thinking that they may have fixed the whole thing where you can trap them. Or maybe they've changed how you tame them. I don't know. I'm going to have to check it out. It's driving me crazy. I want one. All right, so.
It's not a very far drive, huh?
Do we have jokes? Do we have jokes tonight?
We have jokes. Jokes.
So what I got to do is I got to stack one more pillar on each one of these. And I got to put a roof on this thing. I'm going to make it look very primitive, though. Because we're going to have our baboons up here and stuff. So I'm going to make it look very primitive, like thatch and stuff. It doesn't have to be super strong because nothing's going to come up here and mess with us.
No.
We're pretty safe up here. And we have flyers, so we don't really need to be on the ground, except the greenhouse is going down here so we can grow all the
crops for the veggie cakes.
Yeah, and the narco berries. So we have plenty of narco berries. So that is the plan. And I think this is just going to be our permanent base. We need a permanent spot. So I think this is cool. I'll fly out. Get a better view of what we got. So literally right over there is the Mayan ruins or the jungle ruins. Like literally right down the river. And then in between these two waterfalls is a tree, a giant tree that we chose to put our platform in, which cost a ton. It's like 1600 wood, 200 metal ingot, 600 cementing paste, which we was lucky enough to find. There's beaver dams all along this river. One beaver dam had like almost 900 cementing paste, so we lucked out there. And we just robbed a couple more beaver dams, but the crazy thing is the beavers aren't there, so they don't come after us. So we can just rob these beaver dams safe without beavers eating us.
Yeah, but we don't ever take it all either.
No,
so I wonder if that makes a difference.
That might make a difference, because usually they're full of wood and stuff, and we can't carry all that. So.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'm going to start building. Let's see. I got to make more pillars, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 more pillars. I'm gonna make up 11 more pillars, and then I'm gonna do like, I'm gonna go around with a ceiling piece all the way around, and then from that ceiling piece, I'm gonna make the sloped roofs go all the way to here, up to the tree.
I don't know where to get crystal from. Have you seen any around here?
No. I hope this stream is.
Alright, I'm gonna go see if I can find some.
Okay.
I'll be back eventually.
Okay, don't die.
I'm sure try not to.
Okay.
You good?
I'm good. You good? You're fabulous.
And no. I can't find crystal.
You have to go probably. Where was it that we found? We found the crystal and the obsidian.
Was that where we saw the metal, or is that a different spot? No, that was where we found the metal, wasn't it? I'm gonna go that way. I'll look.
Oh man, I got a little wood. I hate getting wood because it's fucking heavy. It's just getting heavy.
Everything's heavy.
Oh, I'll finish clearing out this, I guess. PC fixed.
I don't know.
Oh, I have it. Come on, bird. Oh, down here.
Well, I found the metal, but no
Ooh.
Crystal.
I don't think it was by the metal on obsidian. I think it was somewhere else. Oh, is my bird heavy? Oh, my bird can't even fly. It's a ditch in this first of all. We'll come back for that. Did you ever get spark powder made?
Yeah, it's in there.
Okay. my bird's heavy again. Jeepers!
Doesn't take long.
Captain's about to get up.
Yeah.
Oh. I wonder if he found a fan for his computer. I gotta cook up some of this meat on my bird too, because it's just carrying too much freaking meat. I should probably do another fire pit.
Another what?
Oh shit, I threw my bird in the fire. Oh shit.
Don't throw your bird in the fire.
I did. I threw it right in the campfire.
I think that's what you're supposed to do.
I didn't mean to. I'm gonna make another fire pit. Campfire.
I got a campfire pot I'm bringing back.
What's that?
You know, like the cooking pot?
We can't cook meat in it.
I don't know if we can or not.
No, okay.
I got one I have a drop.
I need a few campfires for cooking.
Don't have too many, it gets too hot.
Well, this is gonna be open. I'm just putting.
You heard
roof
me.
On.
Not too many.
I'm just putting a roof on it and leaving it open for the most part. Don't tell me what to do.
You freaking heard me,
woman. I will put the smack.
Yeah. Please.
This stream is brought to you by Core Water. No, just kidding.
It'd be kind of neat.
That's good water though.
It is good. Cool. I like the bottle and everything. It's easy to drink out of. Yeah. I didn't find any crystal. I'm gonna go the other way.
Okay. I'm gonna put down 3 more campfires. Is that too many?
How many?
3.
3 more?
Yeah.
That might be a little overkill.
No way.
Mm-hmm.
Are you on drugs?
No.
Alright. Ta-da! Who's that son of a bitch?
Are we live yet?
Yes. Did you get a fan for your PC?
Well, there's some good news and some bad news with that. I have 2 fans in here. It's one big unit, but 2 fans. One of them's working. One of them's not. So I don't know if I can just replace the fan unit out of it, or you gotta replace the whole damn thing with that's both fans. So it's not too expensive, but I'm not good at this stuff, so. I was watching a video on how to remove it. It's like, oh my gosh. Looks really intense. So I don't know if I'm qualified to do that or not.
Are you going to have someone?
Couldn't Best Buy do it to you? For you?
They could do me, but... like, really give it to me.
Everybody at Best Buy? I'm not sure.
Line them up. I don't know. Since there's no warranty on this thing, it's expired, I doubt they would even...
Don't they have a geek squad and all that?
Yeah. I could go buy the fan and take it in and say, hey, could you guys do it? But they probably charge me about $500 to do it.
Oh, dear.
For all I know, who knows how much the geek squad will charge me.
Yeah, I don't know
but
how much
yeah,
it
that's
is
an option.
Either. But you did buy it from there, and if you bought the fan from there, you think, well...
That's still the problem. I can't get the fan from Best Buy. They don't have it.
Oh.
I have to go somewhere else and get it.
Well, that's stupid.
Yeah. It is.
Well, I guess you just have to get an external fan, keep it cool.
I do, but it's not good enough for these graphic-intensive games like New World.
Does ARK bog it down too bad?
No. Nothing else does it but New World.
The world is pretty graphically intense.
Yeah. I don't want to keep messing up my stuff. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I screwed that up.
We're building a treehouse.
Excellent.
Yeah, so we're not far from that jungle. There's a big tree by those waterfalls, and that's where it's at.
Okay. Did you learn anything else about catching these things, or are we still on the same approach?
I literally had one fly onto the treehouse.
Oh.
But it doesn't land. Like, the video I watched, it lands in front of the guy. And then he puts the little torches around it, puts a sign over it, and he's crouched the whole time. And then he feeds it, and it acts like it's flying, and then stops, and he feeds it again, and he just does that until it's tame. Otherwise, you got to chase him down, but this one didn't even do that. It flew past me, I saw a bunch of hearts coming out of it, and it kept going.
Hmm. Interesting. Well, we'll try something. Aiden goes for his first job interview tomorrow.
Where's he gonna work?
He's gonna work at Burger King.
That's a job.
Good job.
Yeah, I don't think he's gonna like it, but we'll see.
Fast food places pay pretty good now.
Yeah. While I was at Best Buy, I saw a King Kong versus Godzilla for $15 and said, I'll take it.
Yes, please.
Instead of $30.
It is a good movie.
I'll show Brenda something here real quick.
Is that code for something?
Probably.
I still can't find any crystal.
We're not having very good ARK experience. Can't tame the Sinomacrops, can't find any crystal.
No, I cannot. I'm like 25 by 50 and I'm not seeing any.
I don't know where we saw it at. I know there's a bunch. Wait, there's a bunch over by the RG trap.
Where at over there?
Just around the mountain area.
Okay, I'll try that way.
Pretty sure.
Nope. Okay. No, I was showing Brenda this, the new, it's not really new, but it's the Sony organic LED TV. I was in Best Buy looking at it and drooling over it. 77-inch. Oh, I died!
I just saw that.
A 77-inch for like $3,000.
Goodness.
Yeah, it is so kick-ass.
Just get a projection TV. You can have a 105-inch television.
I don't need that big. I don't think I have enough space to project that.
We just put one in our bedroom.
Not 100... that big.
I was going to say.
Yeah.
Well, the screen, it can be it can be that big, but...
Yeah, ours just is not.
Probably. All right, I have to jump down there. I'm looking.
It looks better than I thought it would.
Projection?
I thought it wouldn't look very good, but it actually
projection
does.
TVs are really good.
I thought it'd look grainy.
Well, it's like a projector and a screen.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. No, it does look great. Looks really good. Okay, I love it.
Found some crystal.
Damn it. I never have enough wood. Just never have enough. Is that what she said?
I don't think so.
That is what she said. I just can't get enough.
I wonder how much crystal I need.
My body's still there.
It's a little bitch bird. Come here. I can't reach it.
Chop me up here.
Where'd it go? Did I pick it up? Why is my bird laying here?
Okay. So it's not far from the original, you said, huh?
It's not.
Just down the river.
Just down the river. Now, would that be south then, I guess, huh? No, well, yeah, it has to be south. The river should be over here. And I'm going to assume it's not towards the ocean.
No.
Raptor claws.
It's raptor claws.
Alright, heading down the river. There's some big trees on the left. Looks like a torch in the tree. That must be you guys.
That would be it.
Above the waterfall. Getting the heavens to raptor claws. But Steve needs another one. Another pleasant.
I need a chibi.
He does. Before they're all gone.
Yeah. Alright, what do we need? What do I need to help you with?
Oh, I need wood.
You need wood. Then wood it shall be. We are in a jungle, so wood should be plentiful. Oh my god, you're putting fence around this place too, huh?
Just around the back side, because the other side's the waterfall. But there was troodons like mad when we first got here. There's like 10 of them.
Oh goodness. Oh my goodness. Wood is heavy.
Yeah. It sucks getting it, especially when you gotta fly up to a treehouse.
Bird.
Alright, bird. You gotta stop.
Here, in the storage facility.
Oh damn.
I'm back.
She's back. What are you trying to see?
I still think Raptor Claws comes up across in the middle of the map where we were.
Maybe.
That means he would be over there. So we're never going to see him over here.
I was playing a single player, just practicing some building. and I got a chibi of a megalodon.
And oh, it
just,
really?
Just floats in a water bubble, follows you around.
Next time it goes dark, we need to go back to our other.
Yeah, I gotta go back to that center of the map and get my baboon.
The center of the map?
Yeah. Where that fortress
the castle
place is.
Right, right. Your baboon's there. Are both baboons there?
No, mine's still cryoballed. Should probably get it out, but yeah.
Yeah, you should probably get that out because it'll get crazy.
Yeah, okay, we still need some wood, I guess. So let's go get some wood. Where's the Stegosaurus? Get some right here.
I need to get some wood for this. I don't have enough iron for the greenhouse, so I'm gonna get some too.
I hope this works out.
It'd be fine.
If it doesn't, it still looks cool.
If it doesn't, you fix it.
Building the tree houses are hard.
Huh?
Building the tree houses are hard.
Well, it wouldn't be any fun if it was easy, now would it? Yes.
Well, you make it look easy.
Yeah, I couldn't do it. Told him I was running away, I was gonna build my own base. But that wouldn't turn out so good, so.
Hey, Captain, can you bring back some fiber?
Some what?
Fiber.
Fiber? Sure. Yeah. Isn't there a bunch of fiber in this? Yeah, there's a whole shitload of fiber over here in this chest here. The right one.
Oh, okay, forget it.
But let me know if you need some. I'll get some.
Yeah, I didn't care that much.
Putting wood in the smithy.
Okay. Sounds like a player, miss.
We should all build our own and see how bad it looks.
How bad it goes.
Do it.
It would be horrible. Mine
would be.
Everybody
be terrible.
Everybody build another treehouse.
They're too expensive. I'd have to not but have a treehouse.
Yeah, treehouses do take a lot of material. A lot of resources.
Won't let me chop down the tree that we're in.
That'd be bad.
All of a sudden everything just falls. I'm like, what the fuck? Captain's like, oops, all right, my bad. baboon freaked me out because it had bunny ears on. And I forgot it had bunny ears on. I'm like, what in the fuck is that? That is the weirdest looking kangaroo I've ever seen.
It would definitely be different looking. As soon as some of the iron's done, I'm going to start the greenhouse.
Okay.
Did you get a lot of nice stuff for Christmas?
Me?
Yeah, I know what Steve got.
No. I got candy. It's like a diabetic, and they're giving me candy. I'm sensing a theme here.
Trying to kill you.
Did you up your insurance or anything?
Not that I know of. I did get some. I ordered myself something though.
What did
you order?
Steve, how did you? I never told you. No, I bought myself some slippers, but they're in the shape of the USS Enterprise shuttlecraft. So I'll be wearing shuttlecraft slippers.
You nerd.
I hope they fit me.
That's funny.
I got a 3,500 piece Mega Bloks build for Castle Grayskull.
That's what I heard. I'm like, holy cow.
That's awesome. I got a bunch of cool stuff for the nerd game.
I guess next time I visit, we'll have to... You'll still be probably working on that, so...
Maybe.
All right, Smithy's full. Better get the building.
I'm working on it.
Better speed that up.
You better... Shush.
Come on, chop, chop.
Anything else besides wood that you need?
Probably some more thatch, maybe.
Okay.
Do I get the level? Let's do...
My sister, not my sister, but my daughter-in-law to be, hopefully, got me a big old bag of Twizzlers, so.
I got some Twizzlers, too.
That's good. Gotta like Twizzlers.
Oh, I have to break them out right now. They're so delicious. Oh.
Twizzler.
Is there still Christmas music playing?
No.
It's just where did we get the cementing base from?
Beaver Dam.
Wait.
Needed a lot of it from my greenhouse.
Oh, we're running slow. Very slow. Uh-oh, they poisoned his Twizzlers.
What's happening?
Alright, there's plenty of thatch in there.
Almost made it.
What, all the way around or something?
Yeah. And then I'm gonna start doing some sloped roofs up to there, up to the tree. Gotta squeeze in.
I need
here
to go get more stone because I'm using a lot of it.
What the hell?
Some stone.
I'm actually right. not even using the stone, so you can.
I'll grab some. Keeping the stone at Smitty?
Yeah. I want the greenhouse on the waterfall side or the other side?
you want it to where we can run water to it, so.
Mm-hmm.
So I guess it doesn't.
But there's water all the way around it.
Right, so I guess it doesn't really matter. And there's a waterfall. Oh, you mean the front side or the back side?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Either. Maybe I'll put it on this back side, so.
What's the greenhouse going to be for?
Actually.
All the veggies, so we can make veggie cakes and stuff.
Okay.
But I don't know if I want to block up the open or put it next to the door. I think I'll put it next to the door. It looks flatter.
Yeah, might be easier to build there.
Can you learn the irrigation and do that for me, honey?
Yeah.
I left the one spot out so we can put it in there, but not very good at it.
A bird.
Down here for some reason.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get down there?
We'll have to bring that bird back up to you.
I got it.
Go. Okay.
Ah!
And ooh, he fell.
I caught your saddle. As I was falling, I just clicked on your saddle.
I saw that.
Wow. Yeah, I had nowhere else to put stuff. To build another storage facility.
I think there's some in there. I found some in a drop and I put them in there. I think there's two cabinets.
Did it go in there? I don't see it.
I don't know either.
I can't tell if it went in there. I've got entirely too much stuff in my inventory.
You can put some on my bird.
I have to put some on my bird. Let's see, put that there. 69 chitin. That'd be good to get off my bird.
Yeah, I had to take mine off. It was heavy.
Can I see this fucking pipe?
I don't know. Is it running in on this one or a different one?
I can't even see the pipe to place it. Like, it's not showing up.
What the fuck? You want me to take one away?
Yeah, let's move this one real quick.
Oh, crap.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Alright. Go away. Go away. Sink into the ground. Go away. Oh, Salty Sailor. How's it going, man? I wasn't paying attention. I got a gaming PC for Christmas. Maybe I can join you, but I'm on vacation for a bit, so I'd have to join next stream or the one after that. Yeah, absolutely, dude. Absolutely. Yeah, I've been good. I'm good. It sounds like you had a great Christmas if you got a gaming PC for Christmas, dude. That's amazing. Heck yeah, you can join us anytime. Whenever you're ready, let me know. All right, so this... it was on the ground for some reason. How do I get it in the block? These used to set up higher. All right, go ahead and place a block there again if you want.
This one that you destroyed?
Yeah. Okay. Well, maybe I can do this. Okay, there we go. That's
better. Alright, I gotta go make... what, two more? No, one more.
Is a trike saddle the same thing as a triceratops?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Are you getting a trike?
Yeah, I figured we can get some...
the berries?
Yeah, the berries.
That's what we need.
What the... Where's this... How can I get that to connect? I'm gonna have to remove these flex ones. These flex ones aren't gonna work. Let's try this. There we go. You should have water.
It's blue. Just gotta make it go everywhere else.
Okay, I need vertical. Vertical pipes. Already salty, man. Thanks for stopping in, dude. Good to see you. So do you want it taller than that?
I think it's, you usually do two, don't you?
Is that too tall?
No, it's fine. I don't know. I don't remember.
We have water flowage.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Much appreciated.
Not a problem. It'll be $1 million.
That'll be a problem.
I'm gonna grab my roots. you need.
I hate this fog.
Son of a bitch.
I think we need to get some more metal.
Gotcha.
We don't have very much left.
I think I gotta do more ramps instead of slope roofs.
This storm can go away anytime now.
Anytime.
Can't see, it's loud.
What?
Yeah.
Who?
Exactly what it is.
Alright. Put some knocko berries.
I want it to go the direction I want it to go. I don't want it to go that way. I want it to go straight up. It's not cooperating.
Don't do that. We don't get back here. Drop the wrong thing. Where did you go? There you go. I can see clearly now. The rain is gone.
Man, I forgot. I got some orange slices.
Oh! You got orange slices?
Delicious.
I'm sure they are. I'm not getting much metal out of these damn rocks.
We had to go over by the RG trap to get more metal. So we just smelted it all there, but took a little bit.
Come here, bird.
There should? I don't know. I think there'd be some closer, but I don't know where.
Oh shit. No!
Uh You survived.
But you did.
I fell down.
You really need to stop doing that.
Well, when you do all the construction, you have a tendency, especially in a treehouse.
Yeah.
You have a tendency of falling down.
You should use OSHA more often.
Come on, bird. Go fuck yourself.
Wow. That might be a little harsh.
Yeah, that was in my way.
Eyes in mine. Narcopods. In case we need that. Okay, Pimple. Let's go find something.
Ah, shit.
Uh-oh.
That did it.
What's that?
You weren't healed from the last time.
Need help getting to your body?
I don't think so. My bird should have caught me.
It'd be nice.
Man, I died right inside your greenhouse.
You didn't break anything, did you?
Oh, just my neck.
That's it? Greenhouse is still fine?
Yeah, greenhouse is fine.
Oh, that's good.
God.
Are you trying to make charcoal or are you just cooking meat?
Who you talking to?
Whoever had meat cooking.
Not me. Oh, I had meat cooking.
I didn't put anything.
I was just cooking meat.
Alright, so I'm gonna shut these things off then.
Why? Why am I so encumbered always? What am I carrying this so mother... Oh, shit. This treehouse isn't turning out how I want.
Looks fine.
She's kind of pissing me off a little bit.
It shouldn't. It looks good.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
Woman.
Usually metal along the cliffside somewhere, but I'm not seeing it.
Let's see if I can get this fucking thing to work. Why are you going in like that? Stupid.
Maybe if you talk nice to it.
No, fuck this thing. Why?
No, you don't. Damn compies, I swear. You're a pain in the butt, Tox. But you'll be dead soon. God, and the ants are coming too? Good lord. Drones and compies. Oh my. How can I get off? Nope.
Hello. Put these all the way around. I'll take off one layer. That might help. I might have this figured out, baby.
I'm going to find more metal.
Alright, don't die.
How much more do you need?
A lot. It takes like 10 ingot for one panel.
Come on. It's not cooking fast enough for you then. Well, it's cooking. I'm getting some more, but...
Come on, go the right way. Go the right way.
Stuff I can't even get. Can't harvest. Oh man.
Lots of raptors.
This would be a lot easier to do if I could use mods.
I bet it would. You have to make it simplified then.
Slow growth piece to finish.
Just needed one.
Actually, we restarted the stream, Dion. Or no, is that Dion? I think so. Ooh. So destroy this. Yeah. Oh, what did I do? Oh, bitch, I destroyed the wrong. Where am I? This game hates me. We're building a treehouse at the moment, real close to where the copies are supposed to, or with the where the Sinomacrops are supposed to be in the jungle. So like, literally, if we go out here. So like, here's where we're building our treehouse. Right here on this little island in between the two waterfalls, and the ruins is literally right straight ahead there, and there's all sorts of cementing paste around here down this river from beaver dams and stuff, so It's kind of a good spot to be. I'm just trying to figure out how to build a treehouse and struggling a little bit. Yeah. Alright, so I don't want to take
my axe broke.
Take this one.
That didn't sound good.
No, it didn't. Took the wrong one again.
I just gotta wait for the metal.
Did you find any actual metal, or are you just chomping rocks?
No, I found actual metal.
Where?
I will tell you in a second. It was around... Hold on, if I get my map out.
Yeah, okay, we just went around a circle.
It was... It was like 22 by 32. There's a whole bunch of it there.
22 by 32. If I can get off this damn tree station...
Land bird.
Okay. So I gotta go back.
Whatever.
It'll be
another ceiling.
Wow, that's way over there.
It's only like
due east.
A square away.
Due west.
West, yeah.
Well, it's quite a ways. Probably get lost.
Your bird's flapping in my face.
Sorry. Yeah, definitely not as smart in PvP. If you build a treehouse in PvP, you probably... Yeah, they'll probably just tear it down. In Lost Island PvP, everybody's going for the ruins or the castles or the caves.
Mine would be a cave. It'd be easier to defend, I think.
Yeah. I think so too.
Was the metal on the like side of the mountain?
Yeah. Towards the base of a mountain.
I should do a PvP server sometime. And invite people in. And we would just... we would build up a little small tribe and then have other people come in and...
slaughter everyone.
It'd be kind of cool.
Yeah. You'd have to give everybody a certain day to be in there and a certain time frame to be ready.
Yeah, but it would be like we would have to find a place to hide our base.
Right.
You know, so, Yeah, and everybody would prepare and stuff like that, but...
Yeah, to give everybody a chance to...
But if anybody tried to raid our base, hopefully we could have, like, turrets and things like that to protect it.
Yeah.
Ooh, this metal is heavy. Let's get rid of everything else I don't need.
So this water is going to be taller. You did this water weird.
Why?
You usually go down my greenhouse.
I thought I did.
No.
What did I do? I don't know which way I was facing.
I might make you need to make the pipe smaller. That'd be a pain in the butt.
Smaller, I guess too tall?
Yeah.
Well, I asked you.
I know, I wasn't sure, honey. I don't remember from greenhouse to greenhouse which way we do it.
Oh, I'm not changing it now.
Change it.
Not happening.
You're out of do luck. It.
You're out of luck.
Do it.
Do it.
Alright, let me fly down there. Wait a minute. Yeah, that's right. No, that's wrong. Son of a bitch. What am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing up here. I forgot how to build. Oh, see, I didn't know it was going that way.
Well, now that you do, can you switch it? What?
Pain in the booty.
There's something firm there. There's something landing.
If I wasn't a pain in your butt, what would you have to do?
Make it like raids can only happen Saturday and Sunday if you want to give time. Yeah, that would be good. Just have a raid day. You know, like weekend raids only. How am I supposed to get those?
Get what?
Those up there.
I don't know.
Oh, can you just
get them?
You get them. You destroy those while I get some stone. Why am I heavy? Why am I heavy? Carry too much crap, that's why.
Why is our door open?
I want to go out there doing something.
Oh.
Okay.
I don't know how to get those.
Fly up there with your bird.
It won't let me do nothing while I'm on my bird. I have to wait till I'm done so I can land on it, I guess.
Okay, I need a little bit of wood. To get encumbered. Oh, the block. Oh, my goodness. Why am I heavy? I don't get it. What am I carrying? I'm not carrying anything. Besides these. Come here, bird.
You figure out why you're heavy?
I because I'm trying to build and I just got too much.
Might be some in that extra storage chest.
Yeah, I'm sure there's some.
Okay, we have a metal delivery.
I got enough now.
Okay, 3, 6, a little over 900.
That'll be plenty.
1200 metal in there. You need metal? I mean, stone?
Did you ever get that trike?
Yep.
Did you?
It's right down below us.
See what berries it has on it.
I took off most of the berries. You'll have to probably harvest some more.
Okay. They get the seeds, so that'd be helpful.
Where did I put the thing? Right over here. Okay, Mr. Rhino, looks right. Let's see what you can get.
There, you are irrigated.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I'm gonna figure out this monstrosity I'm working on up here.
What kind of seeds are we looking for?
Any of them. But especially like the narco and the long grass and the citrus.
Yikes. I don't think this thing catches that stuff.
It doesn't get it as easy, but every once in a while we get them.
Stemberry seeds. What else? Rocket, a rock carrot.
A real carrot? That'd be good.
Carrot seeds.
Yeah, for.
There's some long grass. A couple.
Okay. That's good.
Are you in the,
I'm in the greenhouse now.
Is there a gate, or is this all sealed up?
For what?
Yeah.
Oh, right there.
I Hey, you got some knuckleberry seeds.
That's good. We definitely need those. I never see it over here.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna see it over here ever.
Be nice. You give me a chibi.
I don't see anything. I'm up here by the mountains and still don't see them.
There's my bird. Down here.
You don't see raptor claws?
No. First it was snowing, now it's raining. I don't see crap in this rain. Lots of birds.
He's just avoiding us.
nothing.
Stupid raptor claws.
Fuck.
We're gonna have to go back to our other base. That's where he came by, not over here. There's flyers over there, isn't there? At our old 50-50 base?
There's some at the RG trap.
I don't remember where that was at.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think there's still some Pteranodons at that castle one, too, though.
Yeah, the 50-50 base, I've got to get my baboon, too.
Yeah.
Okay, well, the only problem is I can't cryo it. I can't travel with anything if I just fast travel back
there. Oh, yeah, no, you can't.
Mm-mm.
I'm going to fly over there to get it pretty soon anyway.
I'll have to spend the night and wait for Raptor Claws to show up.
Now, can I do this?
Cool.
I don't know how to get those pipes down.
Can you land on them?
I can land on the greenhouse, but I can't quite get to them. Maybe I can once it's done. It's just not done yet.
This is so cool. So what's for dinner tonight? Anybody cook anything?
Oh, we just had leftovers from yesterday.
That's a good idea.
That was actually lunch, wife.
Oh. Okay, that was lunch.
Well, guess what's for dinner then?
More leftovers.
No, you should order something.
I don't know if there's many places open.
Probably not. I think I'm gonna end the stream because it's boring watching build.
You do what you want to do.
I'm gonna, because I'm just building and not really doing much. So I think.